So why would you pick Nextcloud Hub as an integrated solution over using multiple separate applications? I want to give you three reasons why you should pick one solution instead of separate ones. First, it gives you a better user experience. Second, it's easier to run and easier to maintain. And third, it's more secure and is more sustainable, less risk for you. Let me illustrate these three benefits with a couple of examples. So first, the user experience boost. It helps your productivity. For example, take the process of setting up a call with other people. When you create a calendar invite, you can add a talk meeting with just one click. All the participants will be added to the talk room. They can already chat and discuss things in advance. They can maybe let you know, like, hey, I can't make it to the meeting tomorrow, etc. That's all done in one click. Or if you're working on a file, you want to attach it to a task that you're working on. Maybe you want to assign it to somebody. You can just, in files, go to the share dialog, choose the task you want to add it to, and in a few clicks, the file is attached there. Now, the nice thing is that even if a file has been attached to a deck card, and you have it shared in files, and maybe you shared it in a chat room as well, it's all still the same file. So if somebody opens it from the chat room, another person opens it from the task, and another person opens it from the share you gave them, they will all be editing the very same document collaboratively. So keeping it all in one place. Now, here's perhaps my favorite example. You go on vacation for a few weeks, and you have to make sure everybody knows about it, right? So you put a blocker in your calendar, you configure it out of office in Slack, you set it in mail, of course, that people get an auto reply, and then your project manager still assigns you tasks because they didn't know you were on vacation. Now, in Nextcloud, you have to set your out of office only once, and then this gets reflected in all applications. So you set it, pick dates, you choose who is your replacement, and of course, you put in a nice description of where you're going to make your colleagues jealous. Now, Talk will then show when somebody tries to chat with you, well, that you're unavailable and where you are. And the same with mail. You get an email, there will be an auto reply. The calendar has a blocker, and in deck and in files, people can see in your status that you're on vacation. So everywhere, this is reflected in one setting, in one place. No need to go through all the different apps. And then, of course, maybe forget to un-vacation yourself in Slack, for example. So we even added a new integration in this area for this release. So you can create a calendar meeting, as I said, and then add a talk room. We can also do the opposite. Within Talk, if you're in a room with a bunch of people discussing stuff, you can set a meeting there. Just one click, pick a date. Everybody in the room will get an invitation, and you have a meeting set up for, you know, the next week. So it's super easy. And these integrations really help you day to day be more productive. You don't need to juggle multiple tools. You don't need to be looking for the last version of a document. So it's a real benefit to your productivity of your team that you have one nicely integrated collaboration platform. Now, the second benefit of using a single platform is in the operation space. So it's simple, right? You deploy one solution instead of five. That's just less work. And it's not just that your sysadmin team needs to get familiar with only one technology instead of files. And you need to test only one technology stack, but also your employees, of course, need to learn one place where they can find their settings, one place, one way of working. And in support, having five vendors blaming each other when something goes wrong can be a real nightmare. If you have one vendor, that makes it a lot simpler. And of course, you only have one maintenance window to deal with as well. So the result of all of this is that with Nextcloud Hub, having an integrated solution means lower operational costs and less risk when you're rolling it out and when you're using it. Now, this also plays in the security space and the long-term stability of your platform as well. So again, having less systems means the attack surface is simply smaller. There are less systems that can be breached, less potential security problems, but also less compliance checks. You have less systems you need to check for compliance, and you avoid data process agreements that need to be signed. There's also vendor due diligence. You need to keep an eye on multiple vendors. At the beginning, you need to check if a vendor isn't open core and might suddenly add an important feature in the proprietary version only. Whoops. These kind of mistakes can happen, and you need to check that in advance. But there's also an ongoing process. So especially if you're in a regulated industry, you need proper third-party risk management to make sure that over time your vendor isn't having financial issues or is, well, firing half their security team. These kind of problems you need to keep an eye on, and they can be a lot of work. So once again, the benefit of an integrated solution means that you lower your cost and you reduce the risk. That's the benefit. Now, that is how Nextcloud is a flexible, easy to integrate platform that you can use to build your own integrated digital workspace.